Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Undertale here. And come on. Things do not want to work. There we go. Sorry about that, folks. Technical difficulties, as always. So, okay. So, we just finished running away from Undyne for basically a second or third time now, I don't know at this point. North, Block, Look Acres, East Hotlands, Temi Village. So Temi Village is somewhere around here. Oh, hey, there's a ghost. Awkward, I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Blook Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business. But our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. Okay, that works. So, kind of an apology in advance. If you notice that there is some glitchiness in the video, that is actually my computer. So, good luck with that one. It's locked. Ooh, sweet. Oh, hey, it's Ghost Guy again. Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. This is CD labeled Spook Tunes. Play it? Sure. Oh god, what is that tune? Spook Wave. Okay, so that's just a different version of it. I'm gonna play this one. Yeah, play it. Cool. That's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Sure, you attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Oh, that is... Oh, that is so depressing. Well, that was nice. Thank you. That was depressing as fuck. Oh, it hasn't changed. What the heck is that music? I don't know, bro, but it's spooking me out. This is worse than Siren. No, Siren is way less scary. If you're so scared, why do you keep winking? These are wings of fear. Forget it, this beast is too filthy. Whoosh, wait, don't leave me. Is this creepy music punishment for being creepy? Please, stop! I'll never creep again. Wah! That is just awesome. Like, I've seen a couple playthroughs of this. I have not seen that happen yet. So that's something new I found. Doesn't seem like anyone's home. What? It's a living. Oh, okay, nothing. So, what if I go this way? What happens? Oh, there's a duck. It's a little bird, wants to carry you across. It's bird's offer? Nah. I don't need a ride. Okay. Let's keep going here. Oh, shoot. I haven't been recording my time. Oh, well. I'm around 5 minutes. Whatever works. Okay, so we need to go this way. What's in here?
Whoa there! I got some new junk for sale. Yeah.
You're just creepy, dude. Heels 18, looks like a crab. 10 speed up in battle. 30 torn notebook. Get out of there. Be careful out there, kid. So it was a shop. Sure. Okay, Ashnet ballet shoes, gold tutu. I don't need those things. So I got 4 things of food. So if I can find another place to buy food, that'd be great. Nope. Okay, no one's there. Every once in a while there's a boat guy. I think. Let's see here. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. So this is a continuation of the story we were reading earlier. Seven of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. Now this is interesting. There's not a lot of talk about humans with magic powers as a reference. Obviously, our character, Mitch/Chara, doesn't seem to have powers. There's only one way to reverse the spell. If a huge power equivalent to 7 human souls attacks the barrier, it'll be destroyed. So it'll be interesting to see if it has something to do with the willpower, maybe? I don't know. But this cursed plane has no entrances or exits. There's no way a human could come down here. We will remain trapped here forever. Which shows it's untrue with our character down here. Okay, so we have to go down. Okay. So that lights our way. Special enemy Temmie appears to defeat you. Defeat Temmie Flakes? What the? What the? You say hello to Temmie. Oh, hi, I'm Temmie. Okay. Okay, so I can... what the... Okay, I've never seen that either. That's new. So, I need to go back this way now. Because there's a new glowy spot over there. Walk into Moldsamalls. Okay. You will go hips suddenly. Glue! Whoa, shit, okay. Hi, how's it going? Oh god. Okay. Alright. Can't spare. Screw it, I'm just gonna flee. I'm not dealing with that. Without candles or magic to guide them home, monsters use crystals to navigate. Oh, okay. Alrighty. Aaron flucks you. You flux, Aaron fluxes twice as hard. Attack increases for you too. Fluxing contest? Okay, more flex. Ah! I didn't see what my health was. Yeah, I know. Let me through. Alright, I'm just gonna fast forward through this part. Alright, so we're back through that. Sorry about that. And we're just gonna keep on going. Behind you. Oh, there's Undyne again. Fiddlesticks. Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Drimmer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He can finally take the surface back from humanity and give back the suffering and pain that we've endured. Understand, human? This is the only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Undyne, I'll help you fight! Oh, yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You got front row seats to her fight! He's just like, wait, what a dumbass, I'm sorry. Who's she fighting? Hey, you aren't going to tell my parents about this, are ya? Okay. Yay, the path is unlocked. You heard a passing conversation. If I say my wish, you promise you won't laugh at me? You hear a passing conversation. Of course I won't laugh. You hear a passing conversation. Someday, I'd like to climb this mountain we are all buried underneath. Stand in the sky, look at the world all around. That's my wish. You hear laughter. Hey, you said you wouldn't laugh at it. You heard a passing conversation. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish, too. However, there is a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface, they will return and underground will go empty. It's a little bit of mythology as well, and Gaijin Goomba did a really good episode on the theory behind Undertale and what it has to relate with Irish mythology, I think, of all things. Yo! Oops, there you go. Ugh. I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I wanted to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Ha! Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now. I mean, Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something? But I kinda stink at that. Haha. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please? No. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. Yo, wait, help, I tripped. Yo, dude, if you want to hurt my friend, you're going to have to get through me first. She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Because being enemies was just like I thought. Ha ha ha. We'll have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me. Later, dude. Can you go down this way? Nope, that's not a path. That's just a column. Oh, shit nuggets. Okay. I'm going to have to end the episode right here, guys. And I will get back to you in the next episode. Have fun. Keep on gaming. Keep on having fun. And let's play.